wish that I had had more skills and more understanding when my brother was ill with addiction, and my brother passed away from drinking, and he was under tremendous pressure all the time from my mom and my dad. Like, you know, we're still hopeful. There's still, you know, hope as long as he's still alive. But by the last 2 years that he was living, he died at 54. Should have been a long time ago, but I wish that I had been able to respond to his addiction.